understand how bad this shit pisses me off, and the fact that my live took, so I can't really go live and, you feel me, explain myself. But real, I just want to say, you whack as hell. Like, you really switched on somebody who had your back through everything. Nigga, when we went to Chicago and them niggas wanted to beat your ass, I was the one who stopped them from fighting you, and they told me that. They said they didn't beat your ass because of the simple fact that everybody was like, nah, don't do it, nah, don't do it. Like, if I fuck with you, I'ma ride with you, but you feel me? Like, you sitting there, you posting that whack ass shit. You knew I didn't have no more clothes. We had to go to the mall so I could get some more clothes, because initially we wasn't supposed to come back to Atlanta. We were supposed to just go straight to Virginia. So all that cap that you doing on your little Instagram trying to get clout, you could have that. But just know I got niggas waiting for you when you come back to VA, and that's all I'm going to say.
Broke ass nigga. You bitch, man. As a clap, 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 as a clap.